All right, Joe, we're here at the first One Tooth boxing training session. The only real dude that showed up, Pedro. Humble beginnings. I've just been showing him a couple beginner basic stuff. But this guy, he can go far in boxing, for sure. So we're going to do just a little training session. Just film us hitting the pads a bit, and then we'll do a bunch of sparring. Let's get it.
Bro, I managed to hurt myself in anything I do because I give my 100%. Yeah. So we're doing this exercise. Take three. So you start here with the ball, the pass, follow your plan, just crisscross.
Alright, let's get it.
That's right, bro. You see, you already got it. After you go to a competition, you get out for a defense move, you know? Always bring it natural. Read the pick. Right, step back, left fair. Remember, the position is going to be like, watch me move.
I'm gonna carry the boots!
No, don't move like that. Move as a unit. This is don't move like this. Move like that. Move like this. Left up. This, you're not touching like that, you're using your hips and you're moving it in this way.
Okay, Kobe. Match it as well. Alright. Yeah, man. Shoulder, man.
Too slow.
right. That's not a good combination.
Okay. Is it better? Still chin? Or is this only like when you know
you can go like this in your body? You can chin. If the punch is going like up here, you can have this chin.
Yeah, people like that.
Like, punches aren't, I mean, yeah, but you can, that's where you sit back, you can bring your hands up to block. But if you go up like this, your whole body is open.
Okay. And you have to like kind of stay first in.
You have to stay kind of tight. Mm-hmm. To look good.
So that's to remember.
Yeah, but eventually it will become natural.
Even like Kevin that skateboard.
Yeah.
You're right handed as well.
Yeah.
For me, it was always easy to put my right foot first. In my left.
I don't know, I always did it with my left.
But that's how like the right handed people are supposed to
do. Yeah, yeah.
For me, it was always more natural with the right foot.
I mean, yeah, it is normally you think you're a best hand, you have to put it in, you know? But that's where you save it for the very conscious. Because you can't pull the big punches if you're like this. Like that, it's not powerful. It's powerful when you create from here and you go better move. If you're like this, you try and throw a big right punch, you're going to do a period punch. So yeah, that's
Because the
sight when you make a punch. Like, not, like, don't have your hand open. Have it.
I'm sure I'm
Alright, so Pedro, how was the first One Tooth Boxing Club sparring session?
I feel like I really enjoyed myself, and there's a whole lot of room for improvement, but I wouldn't feel any more comfortable with anybody other than Kobe teaching me.
My G.
All the other guys that didn't show up, you missed an opportunity, man. Kobe's a great coach.
But yeah, so we might just call the next one the first one because only one person showed up. This was just our training, our warm-up for the actual one. Next one's on Saturday.
Because I feel like everybody else is coming as well. Like they've done a bit of boxing with you already. I'm the one that's done the least.
Yeah, I mean, some people are new to it, but yeah. I mean, eventually, once people see it's cool, then they'll come.
Really cool.
Yeah. All right.
Thank you, guys.